Death Valley National Park in California is home to stones that move by themselves. Seriously. The rocks move slowly over the years without any human intervention and leave long trails behind them. Even the geniuses at NASA cannot find an explanation for this mysterious movement, and what's really crazy is that people have actually begun to steal these rocks.